Hey, I'm Casey. I just got off the line future spins, and I give this ski 5 out of 5 stars. It's super stable at higher speeds, and it's a good ski for, it's an all-mountain ski, but if you take it into the park, it does a really good job of that too. It's a real playful ski. I can get up on my tips and tails pretty easily, but it's nice and stable on jumps and that sort of thing as well. I give this a ski 5 out of 5.